Before giving my talk, I would like to thank my thanks to all the committee. In particular, I want to say my thanks to Professor Fredrik, Pavlesko, and my colleague Oya for the two best efforts to include this talk in this plenary session. Now, this work is our work is composed with the Professor Julia Bellet, working at the Keith College of London, and my recent research activities. And I hope this work could be used in any part of the journalism application. Okay. Now, as much possible as I can, within time limits, 20 minutes, I want to explain my recent research activity in much more detail from different. From historical viewpoints in this kind of combination symmetric space with length one and length two from historical viewpoint. Okay. Now, I want to express this kind of content in three parts. So, first part is just the historical viewpoint of homogeneous hyperspace with isometric plow, and the second part is to introduce recent research on hyperbolic S-Y-N with also isometric deep plow. And the final one, I would like to briefly mention about also earlier hyperspace in complex coupling with the isometric deep plow. Or the energy lotion contact hyperspace in complex coupling. Okay. And as a first part, I want to say this positive time of Hermitian symmetric space. This kind of Hermitian symmetric space is very introducing to Helgason. Also, for example, with the Hermitian symmetric space, I have written like this on HSSP, he knows Hermitian symmetric space. So, with rank one, I want to mention complex projective space, a quaternary projective space. And non-compact type with rank one in Hermitian symmetric space, we can say complex hyperbolic space, quaternary hyperbolic space. Okay. Now the we want to mention the another compact type with rank two. We can say the first one is a complex two-plane Grassmannian, and the second one is complex coupling. This third one is the set of all Boson complex structure, and so on. And corresponding to here, non-compact type. This is what I will speak here. Indefinite complex to play Grassmannian. That is complex to play Grassmannian. And indefinite complex quadric, like this one. And we have studied hyperspace in this first two part of compact type and the next two part of compact type. And in the future, we hope to investigate much more. More and more, you would like to make progress in other than Hermitian symmetric space for hyperspace in Hermitian symmetric space. Okay? And now, I'd like to explain the basic background for hyperspacing Hermitian symmetric space. Usually, Hermitian symmetric space is with a Keller structure, it's a complex member with a Keller structure. So when you consider hyperspace in this Hermitian symmetric space, naturally we consider the Weingarten formula. From the normal over there, I have denoted n is just a least normal vector for hyperspace in. Okay. This denotes n is a least normal vector for hyperspace on n in the ambient Hermitian symmetric space. Okay. And this is usually for hyperspace. The Weingarten formula is simplified like this one. And A denotes the shape of vector. It can be frequently appeared in my talk. And here, let us write JDN denotes the Keller structure, transformed by Keller structure. This one is said to be a real vector pair. And moreover, we transpose this Keller structure by ambient space. Then the tangent part of this JS body is given by this one, and the normal part is this one. And when we differentiate the differentiating Dave back up here, then it's formalizer, elementary, given by like this. So here, the swatch things are up here. Just we say, really, this one is just almost contact structure for hyperspacing, Hermitian symmetric space. Okay. Then, traditionally, historical viewpoint, many other studies this kind of problem. So before we introduce them, I want to say some notion of isometric leaf plow. This notion of isometric leaf plow is just trying to consider leaf psi g, not just the leaf u g, leaf u g over the induced psi g. And this is in front of this one. This meaning is just this one. Can you consider one parameter as one parameter group, phi t, defined by this one? Then, from this plot, this meaning is just that the derivative vector period preserved this in the plot. So, naturally, the distance can be preserved like this one. So, we have isometric distance along the leaf plot, along the integral curve of the structure vector period cosine. So, we say that this hyperspace n is with the isometric leaf plot. Then, algebraically, it can be expressed by this one. This derivative density is just the derivative of a Lebesgue vector. This is Q-symmetric, and the global expression given by this one. And this is just, I have not insert this formula, and we know that there's here structure tensor and the shape operator commute with each other, okay? So this kind of notion is isometric leaf plow. So the clip here in this talk, I want to mention about isometric leaf plow for hyperspace in Hermitian symmetric space in historical viewpoint. So just the problem one is just in the future, in the 20th century, in the period of this kind of differential geometry, we want to classify all of homogeneous hyperspace in Hermitian symmetric space. It's just first main problem. But in order to solve this kind of problem, just to solve homogeneous hyperspace is not so easy. Problem is just big problem. Each range is big. So we could have considered this kind of problem. And then is here complex hyperspace in Hermitian symmetric space with the isometric leaf plow. The M is isometric leaf plow. What can you say? M should be homogeneous. And this part is now about for Hermitian symmetric space with rank one. In the latter part of the 20th century, many differential geometers have solved this kind of problem, and they have proved that they are homogeneous. And now, with Professor Julian Grant, and I have and with my graduate students, I solved the consider rank two case and solved the same problem. And then everything it just turned out homogeneous hypothesis. Okay, and now then from just I would to mention historical viewpoint. Faster in complex projective space, complex hyperbolic space, or quaternary projective space, and hyperspace with the isometric leaf plow. It was solved by, in the latter part of the 20th century, Okumura, and a complex hyperbolic space, Monte Romero, after 10 years later, also Paris has solved this kind of problem. And in complex, rank two, for example, in complex two blank Lesman, first part. In this part is a non-compact complex two blank Lesmanian, and the complex quadri was recently solved by Grant and me. And soon, in the near future, also we can consider in another non-compact complex quadri, and we want to classify and this kind of for hyperspace in dual complex quadri with isometric leaf plow. Okay. So now, for example, I would like to introduce Okumura in the latter part of 1996. He had proved this kind of hyperspace in complex projective space with isometric plot. So he has proved that M, this is acting cohomology one, so when M is given by like this one, then just, this is hyperspace M is a tube of a Poincaré manifold like this one complex, totally Jewish complex projective space, CPK. Okay? This was already proved in 1976 in transactional AMS. Okay? Then after proving this one, 10 years later, Monte Romero has solved this kind of problem. Here, they solved the hyperspace with isometric power. They solved this kind of problem. And here, the distinct point is just philosophy. Philosophy is just a kind of orbit of a Heisenberg ring. So it should be within hyperspace. And okay, now, after proving this one, the work, we consider, let us consider in rank two in complex two prime Grassmann. In complex two prime Grassmann, hyperspace is just two. We have proved, classified this kind of hyperspace, and have proved that M is two kind of type, two kind of type. The first one is M is a tube over this kind of complex classified totally Jewish this one, and the second part is a tube over this kind of focal manifold quaternary projective space. Okay. So we have proved it, just the right mention, this kind of theory. So here, this theorem just means that hyperspace is Hopf. Hopf is just not a real vector field, principal vector. This is corresponding to a complex wonder is invariant. And the next one, covers back in the minimum curve, that is just a quaternary wonder is invariant. That this kind of those two conditions, we have classified two kind of hyperspaces can be given by like this one. Using Poincaré point set theory, in the right completely proved this one. And after proving this one, we have marked that this one, A type is just a hyperspace with an isometric leap plot. This one is also, I have proved that. And this one is hyperspace within a contacted hyperspace. This is different geometric structure. And this is the isometric within isometric implant. Okay. So in rank two case, first we have invested this kind of geometric property, and later, also 3 years later, we have considered isometric implant and have proved that this kind of congruent to and local congruent to isometric this one, eta. Okay, so now I would like to mention non-compact type of rank two. In this case, we consider the transitive group and the extensive group. And here, when you consider crisp algebra, and we can here. Geometric structure is given by the Cartan decomposition is given by Cartan involution. So Cartan involution theta is defined by like this one, and by using this kind of Cartan involution, we can define a quite definite inner product, also K embedded inner product like this one. Then by which of this kind of inner product, we can decompose this Cartan decomposition and real direct decomposition. So we have invested much more geometric property, a non-compact complex two-plane Grassmann. Yeah? So also using this kind of Q in Cartan form, we can decompose the algebra, the algebra decomposition. So okay, now last year in non-compact complex hypermetric Grassmann, we have also classified this kind of geometric condition, we have classified this kind of three type of hyperspace. So here, the most distinguished one is appear this one, the sphere or the centralized infinity singular, this one. So, especially, I want to mention to explain Hospia in rank 2 case, this kind of condition. So, this meaning, I want to say, I want to explain. And here, consider just kind of vector there, showing 2, that is why. Like this one, this is 1, but here, that is figure of parallel. This vector is from minus epsilon 2. Okay. Then here we write this one alpha 1 and alpha 2. This then this becomes alpha 1 plus alpha 2. Here also we consider vector like this one. And this is just alpha 1 plus 2 alpha 2. Here, this meaning is just we consider H0 and here. We have proved that this two kind of vector is the angle is pi over 4, and this normal vector comes like this. Pi over 4. So here, this range is just usually we say wide chamber. The set of all vector belong to maximal Abelian subspace R, having this kind of product X alpha R. This is in the practice non-negative. Moreover, I is 1 and 2. This is just one channel. So here, when you consider this kind of vector that is in the practice from alpha 1, then cannot be considered. It's a content in the practice, not non-positive. Also here, when we consider the in the product of this one, the also non-positive cannot consider to only this one. But this part is one channel. Here, alpha 1, alpha 2, is a set of simple. Moreover, here R is the when you decompose maximum re-algebra gain, you are solved decomposition like this. It's important algebra like this one. So, with this kind of singular vector, we consider one class of holosphere, and with this kind of normal vector, so let us write this one, the blue part, blue holosphere, and with this kind of a normal vector that we consider red part of another crossover given by like this. So also this kind of crossover is just the orbit of some let us write by this one hyperspace given by like this one. This part red part is this part given by like defined by this one. This kind of liberal with corresponding liberal can be given by this. This corresponding liberal is given by like this one. R plus N, different algebra, and deleting one vector. R is just okay. So, this dimension is poemulent, okay? This way. And delete one vector. This real dimension of this real equal to point minus 1, so the hyperspace from point minus 1 dimension hyperspace with the orbit of this ligo. So it should be homogeneous hyperspace with this kind of singular normal vector, and the red one is another homogeneous hyperspace with another singular normal vector. Moreover, we have proved that this kind of two singular vector compound between this angle is a pi over 4, we have blue. And also, this is this kind of boundary vector. Our white chamber is a singular vector. So, here, here we have a characterizer. This one is isometrically round. I would like to write this one. Just in equation formula, this shape of a commute like this one. But in the later, recently, I have also proved this one in contact. The notion of contact is very intrusive by many different geometers. And this, algebraically, we can write this one like this one. K under constant. This contains, if I figure this kind of contains in record, then I can explain like that one. So. One more. I want to remark one more. Then this C plus A right chamber to boundary vector field. This kind of full boundary vector field is a singular one vector field. And the angle between T is pi over pole. And we can describe two kind of holosphere with two singular knowledge like this one. The blue part, one kind of holosphere, and the red part is another kind of holosphere. This kind of holosphere is just holosphere in isometrically cloud in non-convex complex two-plane glass manner, and the red part is a contact hyperspace in non-convex compact complex two-plane glass manner. So this kind of I can explain the holosphere, this one is much more detailed in when you consider in this kind of usual hyperbolic space, and for this kind of holosphere is this kind of parallel holosphere is a kind of traceable holosphere, just a kind of operation by defined by parallel holosphere. So. So here, when you consider isometrically plot in the complex two-plane glass manner, I can remark that this kind of holosphere appear. This is just a holosphere with the isometrically plot, like this blue one. This is the blue one. And here, when you consider contact hyperspace, and now we have no time, so I'd like to abbreviate this one, and here, classification. In the classification of classification contact hyperspace, also here appear this another kind of holosphere. This kind of holosphere is over there, just a label. Red one is another kind of holosphere, okay? Contact hyperspace. So finally, I want to mention just one dimension, one point. Then recently we have classified hyperspace in complex coordinate. Until now, there are no study hyperspace in complex coordinate. So, by using the all of geometric notion established in the latter part of the 20th century, when you consider hyperspace in complex coordinate, QM. This is just a hyperspace, just read normally for a while. Naturally, complex coordinate is complex hyperspace can be considered as a complex hyperspace. So, this is a complex coordinate one, and this is a real coordinate one. Okay, in this case, many geometers have studied this kind of complex hyperspace, for example, in the late 20th century, about 1967, Ryan Smith and Momich, also Ryan Smith, continuously. And later, also Takash has also contributed to the kind of study of complex hyperspace, complex projections. But using this kind of geometric property here, we can investigate hyperspace in complex coordinate. So, by using that kind of geometric property, recently we have obtained this kind of isometrically plot in complex coordinate, and have asserted that this dimension M should be even dimension, and moreover, focal point, focal point is not this one. just another different type of complex cage mechanism, complex object recipe. So over there, I mentioned that usually when you consider isometric cloud, just focal length is same time, second for situation length. But in this kind of another Hermitian symmetric space in complex quadrant, we have a slightly, we have a lot that known that different kind of total so manifold like this one. So not to say, yeah. I want to stop.